One summer evening, Linda was walking, singing a nursery rhyme. She heard a wolf sound, looked everywhere but found no one was around. She moved a little further and saw a little dog. She picked her up and asked, "Are you hungry? Come with me, I will feed you." Then she took the homeless dog home. She went to her mom, she wanted to keep it. Mommy said, "Puppies are not toys. They need to be fed, bathed, and taken to the doctor. Your father will be upset. I promise to look after it, bathe, and feed it." "Okay, you can keep it. But hide it behind the house when your father is around." Many days passed, and the little puppy became a dog. He had shiny fur, and he also learned to perform some tricks, such as sitting, standing, shaking hands, and guarding. But still, Father didn't like him. One day, she was dancing a little too close to the pond. So no surprise, she accidentally fell into the pond. Oh no! Her dog jumped in as well and barked for help. So a man rushed on over and took both of them out. When they reached home before Daddy, the man told them the entire story. Daddy thanked the dog for saving his daughter. And they all looked so happy. Linda's kindness for the puppy saved her life. She didn't expect, but she received the greatest gift. We should help others the same way, without expecting anything in return, to make this world a better place.